I changed some of the settings in OBS, so the stream should be a lot smoother, hopefully. Texture quality.
What should I name the one that sucks blood?
The ass is calling.
Just write down whatever the storm is calling. How do I choose? The ordinary one's calling a blood sucker.
Find the entrance to the mirror VPC. We'll try and do this quest. Oops. It's just a total wasteland. There's probably some bad shit in here. Those ambient noises don't really help. Thank you. I don't like this. This is the stuff of nightmares. Oof. It's bad shit. It's bad shit right here. All these dead bodies? Definitely gotta be some bad shit here. Those noises? Atmosphere is just off the charts. Rat. Oh, fucking rats. Some rats attacking me? Bastards!
We've got a real breakthrough here. We've gone from incoherent noises, grainy visuals, and flitting shadows to a repeatable illusion, clear and vivid. We've finally determined the range at which CFX can produce distinct induced illusions. They're still lacking specific details and features for now, but we can already create projections of both physical objects and images born from the human subconscious.
Fire! Monolith soldiers. That's an illusion. It's just bullshit. This guy's... This is awful. Just leave all the shit. It just keeps spawning. This is awful. It's bloody awful. Oh my god.
Raspy, we're on our way. Give me a sit rep. Raspy, come in.
There he is. What the hell? I hate this place.
I saw Tisyatov yesterday. Dead, ghastly, decomposing. As he walked around the corner, he passed me by with a blank stare. Didn't even look at me. Then the next morning he stood past me again, alive and well, and greeted me as if nothing had happened. Not a trace of decay. I checked the center. It's powered down. It was off yesterday, too. What does this imply? Do these illusions continue after the VPC is shut down? Have we made them too tangible? Or perhaps the issue lies with me.
The fuck?
And I'm seeing things that don't exist.
It's bad shit. It's bad shit, Holmes. Fucking controller. Oh my God.
My initial hypothesis is confirmed. The sea influence within the ranges in which we operate at the center doesn't entirely cease even after a complete shutdown. We'll continue with the experiments on induced illusions, but all participants will receive specialized recovery medications from now on. Moreover, we are developing an emergency security system to shut down the station if the Psi influence within its range exceeds acceptable levels. Professor Razumovsky has been transferred to the mainland and won't be participating in further research at this facility. I'm hopeful for his eventual recovery.
It was an optional quest. I want to do that as well. Jesus. They've done a really good job with the labs and stuff. See, there is a lot of optional stuff that I haven't done. Find the connection instructions. Oh, it's locked. Okay, apparently I can't get it. Chimera. Jesus. Bastard. It takes like forever to kill as well. Actually, now that I know what I'll face, I'll revert to a previous save because I want to do the optional quests too. Find the activation instructions optional. Activation instructions, that's the one that's farthest away from me.
We've got a real breakthrough here. We've gone from incoherent noises, grainy visuals, and flitting shadows, to a repeatable illusion, clear and vivid. We've finally determined the range at which CFX can produce distinct induced illusions. They're still lacking specific details and features for now, but we can already create projections of both physical objects and images born from the human subconscious.
Okay, the question is, does it matter where I place the fuse? No. There. Always verify that the emergency safety system is disengaged before activating the equipment. Have to loot later. So it's this one to the left. And the instructions. Where are the instructions then? Hmph. That's one place to place it. Find the connection instructions. It's upstairs, though. Instructions. Oh, they're there. Launched primary installations. Thank you. Come on, you controller. You asshole. There he is! That's the new power of the controllers. They can create illusions. And apparently raise the dead. One thing I don't like is how when, like, the optional quests, like a lot of them, you should be able to go back and do them.
My initial hypothesis is confirmed. The sea influence within the ranges in which we operate at the center doesn't entirely cease even after a complete shutdown. We'll continue with the experiments on induced illusions, but all participants will receive specialized recovery medications from now on. Moreover, we are developing an emergency security system to shut down the station if the Psi influence within its range exceeds acceptable levels. Professor Razumovsky has been transferred to the mainland and won't be participating in further research at this facility. I'm hopeful for his eventual recovery.
So far so good. I think, yep, I've done all the optional quests. Oof. Come on. Demon spawn. Come on, die, you fucking asshole. Jeez, are you kidding me? There we go. It's ridiculous how strong the mutants are in this game. Reboot the primary installation. Okay, I think it was the Chimera, basically.
Do you know anyone on that list? Regrettably, no. But I know someone who could assist you. Richter. He used to be a guide. But now his work mostly revolves around finding people. He's just a man you need.
This Richter guy's all over the place. Seems to know everyone in the zone. Where do you know him from?
If not for him, Scar and I wouldn't be working together right now. I was interested in meeting him, and Richter arranged it. I wouldn't recommend someone unless I was certain of their competence. Richter knows his way around the zone. If anyone from this list is still here, he'll track them down for you.
Do you know where I can find Richter?
When he's not busy with his clients, he usually frequents the 100 Rods Bar in Rostock. Try looking from there. You can ask our guide. He'll help you find your way there.
Oh, thanks. Yeah, that really helps. Instead of having to walk all the way to Rostock. Grab a few weapons and from this place. Need some coupons, so why not? It's locked. Oh well, at least I got some weapons to sell.
Raspy's gone dark. Do we head in or wait a little longer? Just hold on. We've got a little time left. Why does he always want to play the fucking scouts? Strelok warned us against going in alone. Once he gets back, we're gonna remind him about how the customers are always right.
Someone who knows Strelok. Looks like Strelok is both alive and in the zone. But I always thought Strelok was the head of Circa. But apparently not. Oof. Where's the entrance? Someone or something is after me, and I do not like it. Oh, I'm headed way too far. Thank God the guards got him. Okay, this way, yeah. Oh, he went after me here. Looks like a merc. Well, it serves him right for trying to kill me.
Are you? Here's what we've got.
This one has really good physical protection.
Have a nice day. Almost sound like Hank Hill. Okay, so where's the guide? Oof, big leg.
The Institute didn't prepare me for this.
Another stalker?
Hello.
See you.
Need a drink? I'll see.
I'm listening.
Another listen, buddy. If you need to go places, I can help you out. These eggheads have been up my ass all around the clock. Where are we going?
Yeah, let's go to Rostock. Talk to Richter. I'm going to try and reduce the bitrate in OBS to 500.
It's about time we stopped playing nice with duty. The moment Korshunov looked the other way, they decided to stab us in the back. So I've got a lot of work to do. So, we'll meet.
Come here, bro.
I don't get paid to talk. Oh.
Okay, so Richter, where is he? If it can please stop lagging. Thank you.
Through.
Come on, cut it out. It's payday, right? And you're thinking about what to do with your paycheck.
Well, I did get some overtime this week.
Here we go, 100 rads power. Just like you remember. Even same barkeep.
Did you hear the news? Freedom and duty are at it again. Now I gotta sit here and wait for duty to storm in, take Rostock back, and execute me as a traitor. But for the moment, it's mostly just threats.
Got any word for me?
Okay. Here's a serious. McLucha is offering a nice bounty on their heads. Send a freedom. So, I need those.
Sure.
Good. But. So.
Here's the Polovi.
You want to chat?
I need to find some people. Zersky mentioned you might be able to help me with that.
You're making some friends, I see. Ozersky is a man with a heart of gold. When he's not being paid in the ass, anyway.
You seem pretty popular yourself. Are you some kind of recruiter? Bringing folks to Strider, mingling with scientists, cozying up to Scar. And you keep popping up wherever I go, too.
Must be the zone's will. Nah, there's plenty of recruiters here without me. By the way, There's that stalker who showed up after the signals, Trelok. Ever heard of him? He's a legend around here. I hear he's putting together a new crew.
Mm.
He doesn't like what's going on in the zone, and he wants to shake things up.
Now there's a man I can follow. There's a man I can call King. That's Trelok.
What happened to his old crew?
I could tell you they found lots of rare artifacts, left for the mainland, and lived happily ever after. But in reality, not everyone made it back from their trip to the monolith.
What's Trelok up to? What's his plan?
That's something you gotta ask the man himself. And if he doesn't trust you enough, you'll never find out. Trelok is the type who keeps his plans to himself.
How can I find this Trelok guy?
Nah. I might have said too much already. Either the Zone's gonna help you, or Trelok will find you himself. But I don't think you two would hit it off right now. As long as you and Scar keep looking for the Shining Zone, you better stay away from Trelok. He doesn't trust or cooperate with anyone. Can you really blame him?
I found folks in the zone I can trust. Trelok just needs to try harder. Speaking of which, do you know anyone on this list?
I know one of them, Dvopalov. He's a real grump when he's sober, which, thankfully, isn't often. He's usually holed up in his old hideout and doesn't entertain visitors. If you want to talk to him, you'll need to bring him a collar from a mutant. He used to do some research with the collars, and now he just collects them. Talk about sentimental.
Do you know where I can find mutants with those collars?
Sure. I'll even share the coordinates. But keep in mind that Dvopalov's been collecting these collars for a while now. The less dangerous mutants are all gone. Only the nasty ones are still out there. So, be careful. See ya.
None of us were following the wardens.
Well,
but at least they
just come over when you got something to say, Brim.
Sure, anytime.
Oh, he's with Duty.
See you later.
Hey there. See you.
What's up, man? All right.
Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Guess I gotta find a way out of this hole. Okay. This is where I ended up. Hmm. Guess I could head to the slag heap. Yeah. Perfect. Two guns I can sell as well. I'll go do these blue quests eventually. Oh shit. See if there are any documents or something like that that I can sell. apparently only the ones who got on me.
Thank you.
You got. You got some.
Hope you're here to talk business. Tell me what you. If you want to talk business.
I just don't understand how, like, why does it start lagging? Like, there doesn't seem to be any rhyme or reason to it. Now it's completely fine, suddenly, for no reason. Shit. I think I'm using slugs, actually. No. I'm using buckshot. I guess it was just a bug. That it didn't show my all my buckshots in the lower right corner. There are other people here.
Son of a bitch! It ain't coming out!
Watch out. This one's a sneaky little trick.
Oh. Mutant with side powers?
I smell bullshit.
Yeah, I'm sure you do. I know something's not right. Are you gonna shoot? Or are you just gonna fuck around? Yeah, I gotta get. Almost. Oof. Zombies.
Time.
timing, bud.
Ain't no one here. Chill, boys.
Hurts.
Smell bullshit.
Oh, did they?
The beast is finally down. Now we can head back to the base with a clear conscience.
Told you if we lured it out, we could handle it.
I'm not sure how much they did. Feels like it was all me, honestly. One other guy, I think. Bring the color to Richter. Okay, but where is he? It doesn't show on map where Richter is. But I'm guessing he might be at 100 Rad's bar. Controller.
share everything you have in Vostok.
And of course, Richter isn't here.
None of us were fond of the wardens, but at least they brought some order. Now we've got war everywhere.
I gotta Google this. Oh shit. Richter is supposedly right next to where I killed the cat. There he is.
Looks like you made it and got the color. So you're good to go to Dvupalov. I've tagged the location of his hideout for you. You should be able to get there just fine. If he asks you for a password, just say, the leech.
Are you planning to guide people again, or have you given up on it completely?
I'm not sure, Skiff. The risk is too great. Even if I don't hurt anyone.
How does someone become a...
The guide who used to help Strelok shared something with me once. If you manage to find the rarest artifact, the Heart of Chernobyl, you can learn to understand the zone as though you were one with it.
Where do I find this Heart of Chernobyl?
The guide said it's supposed to be in the Dead Valley. But that's no place for regular folks. You'd need gear that hasn't been invented yet. Or have the abilities of the guide himself. It's a vicious circle. Scar keeps saying only a miracle can help me. But I'm beginning to question whether we've got the same kinds of miracles in mind.
Is there anything else I need to know?
Colors aside, Dvupalov's only been working on one project lately. Vodka. Making it and drinking it. If he offers you a drink, don't turn it down. Or you won't get any business done. But don't try to outdrink him either, or you might find yourself beyond medical help.
Okay, that's pretty far away. Got the mercenaries. Why are they trying to kill me? I'm guessing someone wants me dead. Yeah, I gotta end the stream here. Thanks for watching, everyone, and I'll see you tomorrow.